this sushi, and it tastes good as gummies and candies. Well, we're going to open this because it's really good. And there's a dropper. Look at the sign here. It has a dropper and a mixer and all the things we need. And this hand here, you open it, you pull it out, and you get it. See? There's all the
things. I'm going to go get some scissors.
And I'm just going to get some scissors, guys. So, we're just ready to open it. Because I love you guys. I love you. Make sure to say, also, make sure to say that to Google. Because we're opening this right now. Done!
We need the instructions on here.
Guys, hello! This is at the big. You can like learn, like the learning
instructions.
Instructions? So you have to do this all your by yourself. And make sure share with other people.
Because what? Why do you have to share?
Because last time I got because sharing is caring. Last time I got sad when I just not sharing with me. I'm like kind of ripping this.
Okay. Don't rip it because we need the instructions.
Yeah. Where's the piece
inside?
Where's the dropper?
So we have
where's the dropper?
All sorts of powders.
How about water?
Yeah,
we have
water right here.
There we go. Oh, that's my cup.
Not yet.
This I'm gonna be a sprayer. Okay. So tell me.
So the first step is to fill the oval, this oval, oval one, with water. Then add powder from the blue packet.
I can't wait.
Put some water in here. Just right here in the. Squeeze it only one time, like this. Okay, here, squeeze it only one time.
I'm gonna be the water sprayer.
Just in the one, you have to squeeze it only one time. Okay, that's enough.
Yeah, squeeze it one time so that there are, you'll get a lot of water. Until the oval is all filled up.
One time. See, look, you'll get a little bit of water. There, that's enough.
One time.
Almost filled up.
There.
Okay, now put a little bit more.
What? I don't know.
Here. Squeeze it out.